Welcome back, everyone. It's me, Jack, live at the Monkey House, and you got that right, Chaucer the Monkey. We are opening up the comedy stage here at Live at the Monkey House so we can hear some classic jokes served up by the pint-sized comedians of Live from the Monkey House. But first, everyone, I would be remiss if I didn't act as the warm-up comedian here in our comedy stage. Now, I'm not the main course, and these jokes, well, honestly, some of them are a little stale, but I'm just here to get you moving, get you warm, get you ready to greet our headlining comic. So, here, let me just give you a couple of warm-up jokes. Why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby? I love this joke. Why couldn't the pony sing a lullaby, Monkey Dots? Well, because she was just a little horse. Waka, waka, waka! Oh, that's a good one. Love that joke. It's a good one. Okay, let's stay in the barnyard. How do you fit more pigs on a farm? I don't know if that's a problem. Maybe there are farms that run out of room for pigs. How do you fit more pigs on a farm? Well, of course, you build a skyscraper. You know, get the pigs that live in the sky. Okay, fine. Oh, here's one more. What did the farmer call the cow that had no milk? What did the farmer call the cow that had no milk? The farmer called that cow an utter failure. Oh, no, it's okay. It's all right, cow. You'll do better. Speaking of doing better, I think our next comedian is probably going to do better than I just did. Joining us all the way from Virginia, let's welcome our newest bite-sized comedian to the comedy stage here at Live in the Monkey House. Give it up, you Monkey Dots, for Connor. Carter, how are you?
Good.
Great. Welcome to our comedy stage. Are you pumped up for this?
Yes.
Yeah, me too. Ordinarily, when people come up on stage to do a comedy set, they don't get interviewed by the host before they do. They just start. But I always like to get to know our comics a little bit before they make us laugh. Carter, would you say that you are a class clown, or do you not tell jokes at school very much?
No, not much.
Not much! Oh, okay! So, for anyone who knows you during your regular goat path of a day, when they saw you appear on our stage, they might be kind of surprised to see you telling a joke. Do you think that's true?
Yeah.
Yeah! This is like your secret identity. It's like you're, you know, run-of-the-mill everyday Carter during the school day, but then when it's time for the Life of the Monkey House joke show, you take off your glasses and suddenly you're a joke-telling superhero. Well, Carter, we are ready for you. Tell us, what is your joke?
What is an egg's favorite kind of music?
Whoa, interesting. What is an egg's favorite kind of music? I give up, Carter. What's an egg's favorite kind of music?
Karaoke.
Yeah! That's a good one. Yeah, that music is egg-shellin'. I love that joke. Where did you come up with that joke? Did you make that up yourself?
Yes.
Oh, very nice. You write your own material. Well, that's a joke that's part of a balanced breakfast. I love it. Carter, you have any more jokes with us, or do you want to leave it at that?
I'll leave it at that.
Hey, one and done. Why mess with success? Audience, give it up for Carter in Virginia. Actually, sing along with me. Great job, Carter! We just did some karaoke of our own there.